Let's start by creating two new files, spec/addressbookspec.js and source/addressbook.js. We'll then need to update our specrunner.html to run these two files. I included my source file here, source/addressbook.js, and my spec file here, spec/addressbookspec. Notice I removed the player and song entries that were already there. Now, let's start to think of what functionality would be useful for an address book. I think being able to add a contact is a pretty useful feature, don't you? So let's start writing a test for this. I'll describe a new suite called AddressBook, and within it, I'll have a spec called it should be able to add a contact. I think I'll take the object-oriented approach to this problem, so let's instantiate a new AddressBook object in our spec. Now, to add a contact, I'm going to need some sort of addContact method in my address book. What would I pass to add contact? I'm gonna need some sort of object. So we created a new contact object here and instantiated it as this contact. And I'm just passing it in here. Now I need to think of what is a good way for me to test that this contact was actually added to my address book. I should expect that if I were to get the first contact in my address book, that this would be the same as this contact. So I wrote a test that does that. In doing this, I can see that I'm also going to need to add a getContact method in my address book that accepts an integer index.